Hey everybody, this is Dom again, as usual. If you hear any random noises in the background, that's my children. They are home now. But anyway, I keep seeing people discuss it, and I figured maybe we could provide some insight into how to do it, and that it is make changes to your profile. So, here we go. In Slack, at least the web version of Slack, there is a little drop-down right here. And if you click it, like there's a little drop-down arrow, click it, and you should be able to go to Profile and Account. And then see Edit Profile. And so right now, what I have in here is Intern Program Manager. You have some other options in here, but for now, we're going to deal with Edit profile. And now I can go in here and I can add pretty much anything. So one of those things that I could add, like let's say if I was an Instagram intern, I could write that in here. Here, let me copy this. Editor Instagram. Or I could do writer. Or Photo Finder. So let's stick with Photo Finder and click Save Changes. Now I'm a Photo Finder. So if somebody clicks on my profile, on my icon here, or my name, you can see Dominique Ramirez Photo Finder. I'm not actually a Photo Finder, but you get the idea. Maybe I am right now. Another thing you can do is you can change your display name. Notice mine is DME underscore Dom. Some people will change their name to something along the lines of Dom underscore Photo Finder. Save changes. I mean, the idea is basically anything you could do to help people understand who you are and what team you're on, feel free to do it. In this case, I have changed my display name to, well, it doesn't show up right here for some reason, but my display name is Dom Photo Finder, and what I do is listed as Photo Finder. So those are when people are telling you, hey, can you add your team name to your profile? This is what they're talking about. Change your display name, change what I do. These are some things that you can do to, no, Siri, I'm not talking to you. Gosh. To help people understand what how to who you are and what you do here, just at a glance. And it's useful because we're all virtual here, and so it's not like we get to see your smiling face every day outside of this profile photo. And you should probably add one. I mean, if you don't mind, it's not a requirement, but it helps people recognize you at a glance rather than these little funky shapes that we got going on here. But so yeah, do whatever you can to help people recognize you, who you are, what you do, so they know how to interact with you or whether to speak with you about one particular topic. So there you go. That's how you do it. Oh, one other thing, please add a phone number if you can. It'll help people get in touch with you if they need to. All right, I'm gonna change myself back to not Dom Photo Finder. I think I was at DME underscore Dom. And what I do, Command V is what I do. Save changes. All right, everything's back to normal. Hope this helped. Thanks. Bye.